Stay-at-home order, people are still allowed to do necessary things like grocery shop. 10 News reporter Marie Cornell is in Chula Vista with how shoppers are reacting to the new restrictions.
This morning, there was a line of shoppers waiting to get inside of this Walmart, some doing it because it was simply time to refill their pantries and others in light of the governor's announcement. Michelle Lamone and her daughters took a trip to Walmart in Otay Ranch to pick up some items for themselves and for Michelle's elderly in-laws.
This week, it's kind of like, what are we running low on, and then trying to help out my in-laws' household, since we now don't want to let them out of the house.
We direct a statewide order for people to stay at home.
And even though the governor made the announcement of the stay-at-home order last night, Michelle says there wasn't a sense of panic in the store this morning. While certain items aren't available, she believes if people bought only what they need, there won't be any major problems as far as shortages.
People are hoarding because they're afraid, so that's what's making it difficult to shop for when we do run out.
Remember, under the governor's order, you will still be able to do essential tasks like grocery shopping. From Otay Ranch, Marie Cornell, 10 News.